Boom! Those were healthy claps.
Healthy claps for a healthy future.
Yeah, I'm going in here. We're gonna go to
destroy General Noxx.
Oh, I don't want the monster. Fuck.
Actually, yeah, I guess. I don't want to be in the mine seat.
Which way are we going? Whoa! You can throw mines?
Yeah, that's the mine seat.
I didn't know you could throw them.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, the control button does the blast, but you can toss mines.
Well, fuck.
I'm pretty sure I can only explode.
Oh, wait, no, you're the one exploding.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no one in the top seat.
Oh, I didn't know there was four seats. I thought there was three seats.
Makes sense there's four seats, though.
It does make sense that there's four seats.
We'll try the mine.
Mine?
Hopefully the bridge stayed.
See if I can hit this fucking robot.
I hit the robot.
Yay! Driving this thing just makes me want
to
drive fucking...
Remember
just
to boost.
Makes me want to play Halo. It's like, I'd really like this if this was, say, like,
Warthog.
A Rhino tank.
Or a Warthog.
Oh man, if this is a Warthog, we'd be there already. Or upside down.
Or both.
Why not both? Need to back up.
This isn't going well.
Traveler, there are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction bounty board.
They'll follow us and die, or we'll escape. Whichever happens.
Or we'll die.
No, we're going.
There's mines everywhere.
We're just minding our own business.
That's... I give you a passing grade on that pun. I think we're gonna need somebody to get up on the turret and pick off those turrets.
I think we're gonna need someone to get out of the car and shoot it a bunch of times.
That too, yeah. Ugh, such health. Wow.
It has a lot of health.
It does, yeah. I made a note of that in the video credits.
Hey, we have full HP. Yay.
See, isn't that thing weird?
Yeah, it's a little weird.
It's a good shot right there.
A little hard to shoot.
Good.
No, I almost blew up out of the car.
Nope, we're driving.
I took care of it. We're good.
We're just on a road trip, man. Yeah, I edited those videos this morning. And then uploaded it, and it uploaded a lot faster, so that was nice. New internet for something. Although apparently our house phone doesn't work now. It's a little weird.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Hell, I don't
Is
even know why we have a house phone.
Through your phone? Like, it's not an independent connection.
Apparently the phone didn't work before that.
Weird.
So apparently there's a phone guy coming. Or a guy from the cable company, because we have a cable phone, right?
You gonna get a monk-free phone? Because of the fact
Probably not.
They still have to make a big deal about it. They're weak to pressure.
Give me a fucking year of free internet. Then they can complain every month.
What the fuck? Why are you using literally every single piece of internet we have?
You know, because I was told to use the fucking internet? Your network's a pile of shit and can't handle it. Fuck off. You serve better internet than I have, and your network cannot handle my internet usage? Like, what are you doing? What are you even doing?
They're currently mining the blast seat in a four-person vehicle.
Basically. That's pretty much how internet companies are until you're like, until someone like Google shows up in there and is like, yo, by the way, all the internet. And then they're like, oh shit, we have to actually do something?
I like your Wallace.
Yeah, Wallace got fucked over by where he moved to. Whoa, dude, yeah. Come on.
I can't really do anything about that right now.
It's alright. I blew him up.
That's alright. Just give $20,000 to our Patreon.
No, dude.
Where is the
As I wrote before, it's not gonna happen.
How do we get up there? Over here, maybe?
No. Yeah, actually. I lied. Yes.
Hi! I think we have to go in there. I don't think we can drive. It's a fucking light bridge!
Hold on, back up. Back up for a second. Oh, alright, fine.
Okay. I was going back up.
Jesus. Who cares?
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
Jesus. Flop.
Oh no!
Man, it'd be really great if I, in this DLC, I actually acquired a weapon.
Nope.
Because all these weapons are garbage.
I have a
problem with Borderlands.
I bought this weapon from a shop, which was the reason why I told you guys that shops are the only thing with good inventory.
Yeah.
Like, well, yeah, you can totally get a decent drop, maybe, or you can just find one in a shop.
You know, I kind of wish there was a game that, like, was like Borderlands in like, you leveled up and stuff, but was like Halo, where, like, all the guns are the same. And it's more about, like, your skill.
Call of Duty.
But, like, multiplayer. Call of Duty, it doesn't do multiplayer bullshit.
I mean...
Well, they do now, but, like...
I don't know how Titanfall is. Just arrived on
Pandora in a Titanfall is just multiplayer.
Titanfall is just dead.
That too, yeah. I do like Titanfall was fun as shit. I played, like, 20 hours of the demo. I'll reply when I receive them. Like, General Alfonso. I fucking...
Alfonso.
I played so much Titanfall. That game is so fun. But I wish...
Where's the gunner seat?
I wish Titanfall was just Battlefield, but with mechs. Like, old Battlefield. I like a big Battlefield. Like, that's where fun shit happens.
Yeah, let's not fight those. I know in Borderlands... on my really high level character.
Why are we taking damage?
What is damaging us right now?
I think we're hit by corrosive.
Oh. I actually don't know which way we're going.
I know Borderlands like this when I had my really high level character. Yeah, you go up there. Yeah, go up there.
Okay. I was just following signs.
Up that way, coach.
Yeah, Borderlands 1 when I was playing my Siren, the only character got to max level. Yeah, the only thing, I got all my weapons from the shop, pretty much, except for when I killed Chromerix the first time.
Yeah.
Because, there's a shop right before him that has a bunch of really kick-ass weapons in it.
Super kick-ass.
Well, there's a
big-ass ramp.
Okay.
Wee!
50. 50.
Yeah, kick-ass ramp.
Hold on.
Nope, don't! Imagine you hit it just so all the wheels would get caught on nothing.
Wow, you're a fucking pro at this.
Oh, hold on. Alright, oh.
We did it!
We did it! Now try it again. Oh. You shooting me?
Yeah, I was shooting you. Yay!
We did it!
Time.
Yay! We use brute force to solve our problems.
Yeah.
The only way to play Borderlands. Being clever won't get you anywhere with this game.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, just look at the writing. Oh.
Man, tried so hard
walked.
To. It's all about what we did, though, man.
It's all about the journey, man.
Yep.
Not the destination. Throw down both. You and me think the same.
It's almost like we play a lot of games together or something.
I know.
Well, this is maybe too loud. I'm sorry, people watching this video. This is really loud.
Yeah.
Apologies. I glitched up.
Do you need me to pick you up or do you got it?
Yeah, I can't shoot.
Okay. Uh-oh. How can you shoot?
I don't know.
This is Borderlands.
I'm in third person.
You're in third person?
Well, I was when I was on the ground there, so I couldn't shoot.
Weird.
Yeah, this game has some mixing issues.
As we climb up, right?
Yo, dog, that's crazy.
Yeah, I think we have to turn off a, or open the gate.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time you should see Dr. Zed about Engorge.
Engorge.
Almost anyone.
Man, this is
almost
like...
anyone. What if I'm a woman?
Well, something will get engorged.
Oh yeah, giant nipples.
Yeah.
Or my giant clit penis. Either one.
Yeah, I was going for the clit penis. To be honest.
Look. That Merv is actually better. I'll take that. And this shield is better too. I'll take that too. Take this grenade.
Wee.
Nintendo Wii.
Nintendo Wii. There's no other shitty chest around here.
I'm not sure if I've offended you in some previous life and you're exacting revenge by watching.
No, apparently we don't need to open the door. There's nothing up here.
I received your sit rep written with magic marker on the back of a cupcake. Mm-hmm. It reads cats are cool.
Ah! We're being attacked!
Us Nassins!
I did work my entire life for this position. This echo is to inform you that I will be running the operation from here.
Now,
we'll
bitch.
All further transmissions. Goodbye.
Get burned, bitch.
Goddamn. I'm trying to pick up all the dodge.
What do you need that dodge for, anyway?
Well, that's the only way to get weapon upgrades. So.
It's true, I guess. Hopefully there'll be a box of shooting stuff, because I really could use a new gun.
Yay!
Although I guess this weapon isn't that bad. It's just it's not typed.
You know, my connection to you seems more stable.
Yeah, this one seems to be less.
There's far less lag now.
Yeah.
Usually I'd have like a quarter second lag I had to deal with.
Oh, there it is.
Tell us, it's better than Shaw.
Apparently, because now I can actually shoot shit and it hits them.
Wow,
he used that as a description for the video.
This stream is now sponsored by Telus. The future is friendly. Now, if only they'd bring faster internet to my area. Just keep complaining about it.
Why can't there be less chemical dudes?
Okay, my weapon's not tight. I'll shoot this man in the face.
Fuck it, just stab him.
See, obviously I just need to become really popular and then I can just pull a Sevidus and call up, like... He's got, like, the fucking number to, like, the tech guy in charge somehow. So whenever his internet goes bad, he just calls the dude in charge of, like, wherever he is. Oh, come on, just reload my gun.
Get preloaded.
Yeah, I'm thinking that it doesn't really matter what type this weapon was, as long as it had a type of times four.
Yeah, pretty much.
I know I said I wasn't gonna update you again, you brainless muppet.
But I thought I would share the news that former agent Athena has been working with the quartet of donkeys that bested our bulimic elemental Comic-Con. You remember Athena, right? Killed the doll under Secretary Force a while back. Oh, wait. That was before you were born. Unbelievable. What am I doing with my life? Well, I wanted to let you know I'll be shooting the whole
What the hell? Looks like every shot. There we go.
Now, when this mission is done, I'm leaving the
It's like Christmas.
Which I know is punishable by death, but well, the suits, the change of diapers couldn't find the car keys if they dropped them. So, I'm not too worried. You'll track me down on the other side of Graphic 4. In conclusion, toodles.
Toodles.
This is a good time to mention, if you want to watch our co-op stuff as its mate, you can watch that right down on Civvie00 on my Twitch page.
Ah, what the fuck?
The hell?
I'd also like to mention, if anyone's on my Twitch page, it'd be really great if you told me if the stream drops since we're testing a new internet.
Oh, it's just a flesh wound.
Also, I'm sorry for how fucking loud this game is. It's so loud. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Oh my god, this game is so loud.
Oh shit! 12 ammo regeneration. Yes, please.
What?
There's a fucking, one of the pistol ones has pistol regeneration on it.
What? There's a ammo one here?
Is that a team?
No.
No, that's just for you. Shit.
Yeah, it's just for me.
That's alright. 12 right. Team ammo regeneration. Do you need... Are you using support, Wallace?
No.
Okay. I was about to say, I have my old one that might be better than the one you have.
If I were to play this by myself, I'd use it, but...
Yeah, with multiple soldiers, you get so much ammo shitting. Now my gun has 114 rounds in it. Perfect. What's our time?
You're 17 fine. Minutes. Yeah, we're not even halfway.
We're good.
Because we could probably go to 31. Just because of the fact that we start, and then I started a bit early.
Yeah. I mean, I could just have it... cut my video, but that doesn't help for your video. Oh, is there a gun shop up there? I'd really like a new gun.
No, nope, it's another shield shop.
Fuck this shit!
And there's a shittier bullet shitter one. All the shields really suck in there. The gun ones are usually really good, but the shield ones usually suck. I've noticed.
Oh, look! Some music. Great. This video can no longer be monetized.
Yep. Content match.
Ah! Okay.
Oh, man.
I didn't know that would do that.
Thumbnail. All right.
Yeah. You know he's important because he's not wearing a helmet. A lot of guns. You know, I don't think I've ever beaten this guy before.
Well, that's just inappropriate timing. I got tired of waiting. It was hoping to be dead before you got here.
I can't hear what he's saying.
Make you a deal. If you best me in this fight,
he wants to kill himself.
Most likely. Maybe you could just blow the planet up entirely.
He seems to have like some issues. Maybe you should talk to like a counselor. He doesn't like, but you should like. You see, he doesn't watch Split Screen, so he doesn't like Mondays.
He downloads our Monday videos. So.
What a fucking jerk! I knew someone was disliking them.
He seems to have a problem when you shoot him in the face.
Yeah, he doesn't like that. That's the downside of being a badass and not wearing a helmet.
He doesn't take bonus damage from Ferocious.
Hello, other guy.
Don't care.
Whatever. Just shoot him in the face.
But he just scared me because I didn't see him, man. I was scared.
I heard the gunshots from outside.
Yeah, somebody's shooting at me, but...
Yeah, there's mech dudes.
Oh, man.
Got him.
Oh, hi, badass Devastator. Huh. It looks like we're done this DLC then, right?
I think so.
Pretty much. Noxx is gold.
Hmm.
I don't know about that.
Okay.
Ooh. Is it good?
Well, I think so. Oh man, it's healing, bro. That's not cool.
It's dead now.
Not anymore.
Another one bites dust. We need to get more cores. We didn't get enough cores.
It's because we didn't do any of the side stuff. Sounds like there's flying dudes around here somewhere.
There's a flying dude somewhere. Also, he's not on the thing anyway, so.
Is there a box or anything? Or is that like...
Yeah, there should be a box down here. I don't know if there's a box on the other side. Because we do open up the armory, which just has a bunch of shit in it. It's got like a bunch of boxes.
Yeah, I think there's only like one or two good items in the armory ever.
Usually.
Beep, 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 beep.
Uh-oh. What's the code?
I don't know. Blue, yellow, cyan, orange.
Last one's orange. First one's blue, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Goes blue, yellow, cyan, yeah. So that first one's gonna be blue.
Thank you.
Oh.
With Noxx out of the way, I don't need to hide my signal anymore.
Thank
Find
Jesus.
The control room overlooking the warehouse floor.
Well, I mean, the joke was worn thin after the first time.
Yay!
Before you place the detonator, you need to expose the munitions to ensure their destruction. The control should be nearby. Athena, out.
Oh, how do you like elevators?
As soon as you place the detonator, the countdown will begin. I suggest you steal as much weaponry as you can carry before the timer reaches zero. Consider this your payment for all of the help. Athena, out.
Are you ready?
Sure, why not?
I guess.
It's all gonna be garbage anyway. Level up!
See, it's not too bad. Alright, chest time. Grab people's chests.
See, what do we got here?
That's crap, that's crap.
Assault rifle?
Ooh, I'll take that. That's crap. Crap. Nope.
It's like Christmas.
No.
It's like Christmas, bitch.
It's like Christmas. I just got a pair of socks.
I just got some boxes. They're comfy.
Nope.
That's too slow.
Team accuracy. Nope.
305.
I feel like I should just be running to the very end.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, wait, boxes. This is the very end.
Oh. Well, there you go.
Wasn't expecting that.
The shotgun's crap.
That's
wasn't expecting crap. Oh wait, yes I was.
Crap.
I'm just gonna pick up stuff that looks alright, and then I'm gonna
pick up legendaries.
I'll just dish it out after we're done, because I know that's not a weapon for me. And that's 111 transfusion grenades, so maybe Wallace wants that.
Maybe. Ooh, hello. I got a minute left.
Nope, nothing there.
You want
there.
Something with team accuracy?
No, not really.
Okay.
It's like pistol fire rate is what I'm looking for.
Is that all that's back here?
Yeah, it's all kind of shit. I'll take that.
1 minute until you are a red smear on the sand. Hurry!
Is that it? Oh, there's
something back over here. Does it automatically make you leave?
No, we gotta get out of here. Yeah, we're totally gonna get content ID bashed for this thing.
For this, whatever this music is?
The fucking horns.
That's okay. Nice to get as long as it isn't the whole thing.
Where's the door?
It's in my direction, if you can see where... Oh wait, do we have to leave the whole place?
I think so.
I don't know, do we?
I don't know. I've never done this.
Ooh, take it.
Doesn't seem like we have to.
Take it. Fuck it.
Well, can I open this box?
We'll see what happens.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll take that.
And we're done.
I was standing in it. It's okay. I'll be fine.
Eh, we've survived worse.
Yeah, like this game.
Well, we still have one more DLC to get through. Hooray! We all died.
Hey, I made it out.
Thank Jesus we all died.
Nope.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna get ID matched.
That's fine.
I feel like, music people shouldn't be able to content match things that are from games that they contributed to.
Yeah, it's bad form, but, you know. There should be like a YouTube deal, like the Nintendo deal that just gives them a portion by how much is played. Then they wouldn't... Well, they'd still do it, but they wouldn't have to. I mean, a lot of the content ID stuff is, like, just companies that put a bunch of shit, like sound effects, on the system. Like, people who don't actually own the stuff.
I want this, like, cutscene to be over.
Nope. You must look at this concept art.
It looks like... I'd say probably General Noxx's is one of the better ones. But... you never be really sure with Borderlands.
Really, as long as it doesn't have too many internet memes, we're doing good for Borderlands.
Speaking of which, I don't remember how long Claptrap's Revolution is, so we should probably think about our next game.
Yeah. I don't know. Think about it after. Next game is really relative to someone watching this. Achievement
yeah,
get.
True.
Ghetto.
Ooh.
Wait, what?
Ooh. Ghetto.
Ooh. The weapon I was looking at disappeared.
Nice.
But I just lost a legendary weapon.
Oh, good job.
And it looks like I lost my very first weapon too.
Wow, Borderlands.
Damn, Borderlands.
Dang.
So, Alex might want that. I don't know.
Let's see what we got here.
I think I might actually change over to that one.
Yeah, you can take that.
If you want this one, I don't know if that's any good.
Yeah, I'll take that one out.
That's 14 ammo regen.
Alright, I'm gonna assume that's the end of our video.
Sure, yeah, why not? You want to turn this in? I don't even know where we turn it out. We got to go back. Yeah, fuck it. It's yeah. Endless.
All right. Thank you very much for hanging out with us. That was General Noxx. We're going to start the Robot Revolution next episode, which is tomorrow, unless you're watching this in a playlist, and then watch it right now. Yay. See you later.